Active cycle of breathing is a type of airway clearance that does not require any equipment, allowing you to do these breathing exercises in different environments or when you need to clear some mucus. It's made up of three parts. Number one, breathing control using diaphragmatic breathing or belly breathing to help relax the airways. And number two, chest expansion exercises with deep breathing and breath holds to loosen the mucus. And number three, huffing to move the mucus up the bigger airways and out of the lungs. Let's see how this can be done. Start with five belly breaths, in through your nose and out through your mouth in the shape of an O. Make sure you place your hand on your belly and feel your stomach rise into your hands. And perform about five of these breaths. And number four, and out. And number five, and out. Next, we'll move to the chest expansion exercises, where you place your hands on the side of your ribs, take a big breath in through your nose, and hold your breath for 3 seconds while keeping your mouth open. One, 1,000, two, 1,000, three, 1,000, out. Exhale gently like a sigh. Repeat this about four times. So in again, hold for one, 1,000, two, 1,000, three, 1,000, and out. When you've done about four of these, return to belly breaths, nice and relaxed breaths, in through your nose and out through your mouth. After completing about five of these belly breaths, let's return back to those chest expansion breaths. Take a breath in through your nose, feel your chest expand into your hands and hold for one, 1,000, two, 1,000, three, 1,000, and out. And repeat in, one, 1,000, two, 1,000, three, 1,000, and out. When you've done three or four of these breaths, go back to the belly breaths. About five of these. And once you're done the belly breaths, reach for a tissue and perform a few huffs to cough and spit out your mucus in the tissue.